1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, are going to be detectives. Se van a transformar en detective. ¿Ok? What is the meaning of detective, guys? ¿Qué significará detective? ¡Ah! Similar to Spanish. Detective.
Profesor, estamos en inglés. Estamos en libro, profesor.
Yes,
good morning, teacher. ¿Qué página?
Page number two. Number two. Ok. You are going to be detective. Ustedes se van a transformar en detective, detectives, ¿ok? Cielo, María, Jesús, Tiago, Fabricio, Daphne, Melanie, Luke. Look here. Look at this vowel. Miren esta burbujita. ¿Is complete or incomplete? Ah, it's complete. ¿Está completo o incomplete? Incompleto. Tell me, guys. Diga.
Incompleto.
Incompleto, profe.
Yes.
Digo, incompleto. Incompleto, profe. Incompleto, profe. Incompleto.
Excellent. So, guys, you are going to listen an audio to complete. Vamos a escuchar. You are gonna listen an audio to complete. Para completarlo. ¿Ok? Perfect. 3 seconds, guys. Relax, relax. Relax to concentrate. Nos relajamos para concentrarnos. 3, 2, 1, and 0. Listen, guys. Listen.
Hello, my name is Rita.
Ah, listen, listen. Fabricio, Jesús, Daphne, María, Fabiana, Melanie, Chandel, Dulcinea, listen.
Hello, hello.
My name's Rita.
Ah.
Hello, my name's Rita.
Ah.
Hello, my name's Rita.
Excellent. What that?
Hello, my name is Rita.
Hello, my name's Rita.
Hello, my name is
Rita.
Hello, my name is Rita.
Hello, my
name
is Rita. Está tratando de decir.
Excellent, let's complete, guys. Lo completamos.
Hello, my name is Rita.
Excellent, hello. Ok, let's complete, guys. Very good. Hello. Hello, my Rita. What is missing, guys? ¿Qué está faltando?
My name is Rita.
It's Rita. Very
profesor, disculpe. Su audio no se escucha mucho. No se escucha.
Ok, Hiroshi. Thank you. Ok, guys. Hello. My name is Rita. Ok. Let's continue, guys. Number two. Listen.
Hello. My name is Rita.
Ah, listen.
Hello, my name.
Hello. I'm Ricky.
Ok, listen, guys.
Hello, I'm Ricky.
Ah.
Hello, my name is Ricky.
Very good. Repeat, please.
Okay. Hello, my name is Ricky.
Ricky.
Ah, very good.
Hello, my name is Ricky.
My name is Ricky. Okay, listen.
Hello, my name is Ricky.
Ricky.
Hello, I'm Ricky.
Hello, my name is Ricky.
Hello, my name is Ricky. Hello, very good. Hello, I'm Ricky. Okay, hello, I'm Ricky.
Hello, my name is Ricky.
Very good. Alonso, Chandel, Fabricio, Adrián, Valerie, Luciana, Dulcinea, look. You have two options. Introduce to present. Tienen dos opciones para presentarse. Number one. Hello, my name is. Number two. Hello, I'm Ricky. Okay? Two options. Very good. Look, guys. Look, here I have Monster. Monster, can you introduce? Okay. Listen to Monster. Escuchamos a Monster, okay? Hello, my name is Monster. Option number two, opción número dos. Hello, I'm Monster. Two options, guys, to present. Tenemos dos opciones, okay? My name is or I, okay? I am. Let's continue, guys. Let's continue, detective. Continuamos, detective. Number three. Pay attention to number three. Okay? One, two, and three.
Hello, my name's Rita.
Number two.
Hello, I'm Ricky.
Okay, number three, concentrate.
Hi, I'm Rocky. How are you?
Listen.
Hello.
I'm Rocky. How are you?
Listen, guys.
Hello, is.
Hi, I'm Rocky. How are you?
Listen.
Hello.
Hello, I'm Ricky. How are you?
Very good, but Rocky says, hello. He says hello. Listen. One. Two, three.
Hi, I'm Rocky. How are you?
Rocky says...
Hello, I'm Ricky. How are you?
Very good. But Rocky say hello or hi?
Hello.
Hello or hi?
Hi.
Hi.
Hello, hi.
Perfect. Hi, I'm Ricky. How are
you?
How are
you?
Perfect. Hi, I'm Pepita or Rocky?
Rocky.
Excellent. Hi, I'm Rocky. Very good. Hi, I'm Rocky. What is here, guys? What's your name? Yes or no? No. Hi, I'm Rocky. What is here, guys? What question? ¿Qué pregunta hizo? What's
How are you?
Excellent. How are you? Hi. How are you?
How are you?
How are you? Profesor.
Tell me, dime.
Por eso me di cuenta que era Noki, porque en su bola decía Noki.
Very good, Adriano. Yes, Rocky. Very good. And guys, for the most intelligent, para más inteligente. What is the meaning of how are you? ¿Qué significaba how are you? How are you?
¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás?
Excellent. Very good, guys. Perfect. So, María, please help me to read about Rita. Please, ayúdame a leer de Rita, okay? One, 2 and 3.
Hello, my name is Rita.
My name is Rita.
Very good, my
Hello, my name is Rita.
Hello, my name is Rita.
Very
Hola, profesor. Good.
Excellent. But listen your names, guys. Escuchen sus nombres.
Profesor.
Tell me, Adriano, dime.
Este aquí donde dice Hello, my name. Aquí le falta una I porque ahí dice names.
Very good, Adriano, perfect. Listen, guys, you can say, ustedes pueden decir, my name is, or names, my names, ¿ok? Pueden utilizar name is o names, ¿ok, chicos? My names o my name is. Both options are correct. Ambos son correctos, ¿ok? Please, Fabiano, help me to read about Ricky, Fabiano. Ayúdame a leer de Ricky. 1, 2, and 3.
Hello, I'm Ricky.
Very good.
Hello, I'm Ricky.
Excellent. Tiago León, help me to read about Rocky, please, Tiago.
Hi, Rocky. How are you?
Very good, Tiago. Hello, I'm Rocky. How are you?
I'm Rocky. How are you?
Very good. Now, guys, look. Here we have colors, numbers, animals, and food. We are going to play Bingo, 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 bingo. We are going to play bingo. Vamos a jugar bingo, okay? But let's remember the vocabulary. Hay que recordar el vocabulary, okay? 1, 2, and 3. What is the name of this color, guys? What is the name? This color?
Red,
now, how do you say this number, guys?
Seven.
Perfect.
Whoa.
Number.
Twelve.
Repeat, Fabiano.
12.
Perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11 and 12. Okay? 12. Guys, this number, how do you say this number, guys?
16.
Perfect. 16. And this number, guys, how do you
20.
Excellent. And guys, this animal, how do you say this animal? Circle, guys, ¿qué significa circle?
Círculo.
Círculo.
El encírculo.
Círculo.
Cerrar. You are going to circle the correct color, number, animal or food. Lo van a encerrar. ¿Ok? Listen, ¿ah? 3 seconds, guys, to relax. 3 segunditos. 3, 2, 1, and 0. Color. Color yellow. Color yellow. Circle, circle. Color yellow. Number 12. Number 12. Number 12. Animal. Rabbit. Animal.
Teacher.
Tell me, María.
No tengo el libro.
Don't worry, María. No te preocupes. Then we check together. Luego lo revisamos juntos, ¿ok, María? Don't worry, no te preocupes.
Ya. Yeah.
Okay. Animal. Rabbit. Animal. Rabbit. Animal. Rabbit. Food, cookie, food, cookie. Okay, finish, yes or no?
Yes.
No, yo probé.
Okay.
Yes.
No. I'm going to repeat.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. No. I'm going to repeat. Voy a repetir, okay? Listen. Number one, yellow. Number one, yellow. Number two, 12. Number two, 12. Number three, rabbit. Number three, rabbit. Number four, cookie. Number four, cookie. Okay, guys. Let's check your answers. Vamos a revisar sus respuestas. Color.
Yo estoy copiando en mi cuaderno y todavía no termino de copiarlo todo.
Ok, Fabiano, don't worry. Guys, let's check. Revisamos. What color is, guys? What is the correct color?
Yellow.
Perfect. What is the correct number, Fabiano, Melanie, María, Chandel?
12.
Very good. Daphne, Fabricio, Alonso, Adriano, Dulcinea, Cielo, Maciel, Chantal. What is the correct animal?
Rabbit.
It's rabbit. Rabbit. Hiroshi, Tiago, Adriano, Dulcinea, Valeri. Angelo, what is the correct food?
Cookies.
Excellent, guys. Perfect. Very, very good. Clap for you. Aplauso para ustedes, chicas. Very good. Excellent. You are the winners in the bingo. Son los expertos en el bingo. Now, María, Chandel, Angelo, Bari, Hiroshi, Adriano, Jesús, Dulcinea, Cielo, Shael. Open your eyes. Open your ears and pay attention. Presten atención, guys. Look.
Profesor.
Tell me.
Se le escucha bien bajo su audio.
Ok. I'm going to raise my voice. Voy a elevar la voz. Look, guys. Look at this image. Look, what is the name of this place, guys? ¿Cuál es el nombre de este lugar? What is the name?
Escuela.
In English, es?
School.
So, guys, now, in this moment, we are going to learn vocabulary about school objects. Vamos a aprender sobre los school objects. Okay? Let's see, guys. It's very, very easy, huh? school objects. Let's see, guys. Look. Ah, the school objects. Look, look, look. Ah, the school objects. Ah, Dulcinea, Alonso, Valerie, Fabiana, Maria, Hiroshi. What is the name of this object, guys?
Book, book, book.
Okay, okay, okay. Book, book, book.
Book.
Okay, okay. Wow, yes. It's a book. It's a book. Number two, guys.
Ruler. Ruler.
Ruler. Ruler.
Ruler.
Okay.
Ruler.
Wow, yes. It's a ruler. It's a ruler. Number three, guys. What is the name?
Backpack.
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 Oh.
Backpack. También podría ser.
You have two options, guys. Tenemos dos opciones. Backpack. Backpack. Or you can say school bag. Pueden decir backpack or school bag. Okay? Number four, guys. What is number four?
Colors.
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 Excellent. These are colors. And guys, number five, what is the name number five?
Book.
Book? Oh, book is here. Ah.
Paper book.
Repeat, please. Look, look, what is the name? What is the name? Ah, what
not
is
book.
Not the book. Not the book.
Not the book.
A notebook. Excellent, guys. And
pen.
Repeat, Fabiano. Number six.
Pen.
Okay.
Pen.
And number seven, guys. Number
pencil.
It's a pencil. Very good, guys. And number eight. What is the name number eight?
Pencil case.
Pencil case.
Excellent, guys. You are very, very intense. And guys, you are experts in the vocabulary. Ustedes son expertos. What is the name of this object, guys? Ah, this object, what is the name? To cut, sirve para cortar. What is the name?
Tijera.
In English? How do you say, guys?
Scissors.
Scissors.
Scissor.
Scissors. Okay, these are scissors.
Cut.
Okay, very good. And what is the name of this object, guys?
Scissor.
This object.
Eraser.
Very good. Very good, guys. Now, let's do a competition, okay? Let's do a competition. Boys versus the girls. Vamos a hacer un competition de boys versus the girls, los hombres contra las mujeres, ¿ok? Boys in silence, ¿ah? Los boys in silence, los chicos in silence. Only the girls, solo las girls, ¿ok? Solo las chicas. Repeat after me, please. Repiten después de mí. Book.
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 Ruler.
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 Corva.
Color.
Very good. Now, the girls in silence. Ahora las chicas en silencio. It's the boys' turn. Ahora los chicos, ¿ok? Notebook.
Notebook.
Look, Fabricio, Mateo, Alonso, María, Melanie, Chandel, Daphne, look. Here, I got a magic ruler. Look.
Ruler.
Yes, look. I give a click.
Ruler.
The ruler goes around. You say stop, and I stop the ruler, okay? Let's play this game, guys. Vamos a hacer este juego. You say stop. Ustedes dicen stop, and you mention the name of the school object.
Okay.
Me dicen el nombre, ¿ok? Let's see. Daphne, you say stop. Tú dices stop, ¿ok? One, two, and three, Daphne. You say stop. Tú dices stop.
Stop.
Stop, ok. Boys, girls, what is the name, guys? What is the name?
Ruler.
Teacher. Tell me.
Yo también quiero decir stop.
Ok, Alonso, you say stop. Tú dices stop. One, two, and three. You say stop.
Stop.
Stop. Ok, what is the name, guys? Here, this one. What is the name?
Pencil case.
It's perfect. It's
teacher.
Case. Tell me, dime.
Yo también quiero decir stop.
Ok, Tiago. You say stop, Tiago. One, two, and three. Tiago, you say stop.
Stop.
Stop. Ok, guys. Jesús, Fabián.
Pencil.
Ok, perfect.
También quiero, profe.
Ok, Melanie, you say stop, ok? Tú dices stop, Melanie. One, two, and three. You say stop, tú dices
stop.
Ok. What is the name, guys? What is the name? Israel, excellent, Melanie. What is the name? Hiroshi, what is the name, Melanie, Jesús?
Yo también quiero decir.
Ok, perfect. You say stop. One.
Yo también quiero decir.
Ok, María. Ok, Jesús, stop. Ven, María. Luego, María. Jesús, stop. You say stop.
Stop.
Stop. Ok. What is the name, guys? Help me, everybody. Todos me ayudan. What is the name?
Ruler.
Excellent. María, you say stop. María, you say stop.
Mm-hmm. Stop.
Stop. Okay. Stop. Let's see. Alonso, Chantal, Adrián, Shael, Adriano, Hiroshi, Cielo. What is the name, guys?
Pencil.
Perfect, guys. Easy or difficult?
Happy.
Guys, listen. Open your eyes. Open your ears. Let's go to the next activity. Okay, Valerie, Dulcinea, Maciel, you are going to help me. Ustedes me van a ayudar. Let's go to the next page, guys. We work on page number 2, number 3. Hemos trabajado en el page number 2 and number 3. Let's go to page number 4, okay? Vamos al page number 4, okay? Everybody's gonna help me. Todos me van a ayudar. Valerie, help me. Valerie. What is the name of number one, Valerie?
Book.
Very good. Valerie. Dulcinea, help me, Dulcinea. Number two. What is the name, Dulcinea? Number two.
Book.
Ah, book is here. It's similar to book. Muy similar al book, Dulcinea.
Notebook.
Notebook. Okay, Dulcinea. Notebook, notebook, notebook. Very good.
Profe, ruler es el que tiene.
Listen, listen your name. Luciana. Number three, Luciana. What is the name number three? ¿Cómo se llama el number three, Luciana?
Ruler.
Okay, Luciana.
Ruler.
Okay. Very good.
Ruler. No, profe.
Okay.
Profe, yo también quiero.
Okay, Alonso.
También quiero participar.
Okay, Alonso, number four. Alonso, help me. Number four.
Ven.
Okay, Alonso, okay. Pen. Very good.
Profe, yo también quiero participar.
Okay, I'm a volunteer, okay? Yo escojo el voluntario. Let's see. Then you, Fabiano, luego tú, okay? Fabricio, your audio, please, Fabricio. Number five. What is the name, Fabricio? Number five.
Pencil.
Pencil, okay, Fabricio, okay. Very
yo, profe, Fabiano.
Okay. Profesor, yo también quiero participar.
Okay, don't worry, you are gonna help me. Tú me vas a ayudar, okay? Listen to Fabiano. Fabiano, help me number six, please.
Pencil case,
okay, Fabiano, okay. Number six, pencil case. Perfect. And last but not least, Adriano, help me, Adriano, number seven. What is the name, Adriano?
School bag.
School bag. Okay.
¿Qué?
Very good. Listen the pronunciation and practice in your houses. Escuchamos la pronunciación and practice in your house. Practicamos en sus casas, okay? One, 2 and 3. Let's listen, guys.
1. Book.
Book.
2. Notebook.
Notebook.
3. Ruler.
Ruler.
4. Pen.
Pen.
5. Pencil.
Pencil.
6. Pencil case.
Pencil case.
7. School bag.
School bag.
One. Book. 2. Notebook.
Notebook.
3. Ruler.
Ruler.
4. Pen.
Pen.
5. Pencil.
Pencil.
6. Pencil case.
Pencil case.
7. School bag.
A school bag. Okay. Very good, guys. Perfect. Very, very good. Guys, in the chat, it's your assistant. En el chat está su asistencia. Give a click, please. Give a click to your assistant, guys. Le dan un click a su asistencia, okay? It's English classes. Estamos en English classes, okay? Give a click, guys, to your assistant. Le dan un click a su asistencia.
¡Bien, bien, tres!
Excellent, very good. Give a click.
¿Sima?
¡Profesor!
Okay. You are Simas. Ustedes son
Simas. ¡Profe, ya lo acabé, ya lo envié!
¡Excelente, Mateo!
¡Profe, yo también ya lo acabé, ya lo envié!
Alonso, excellent, Dulcinea. Ok, boys and girls, virtual hand. Un abrazo virtual, chicos. Nos vemos. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.